Okay, these are my cucumbers I took out of here, and I'm separating the roots, and I find it's really easy to do it in the water, and they have really good root system, and I don't want to ruin and rip them apart, but they come out really easy in the water. So I've see, like, there's two there, and if I just rip those, try to get those apart, I'm just going to ruin the roots. So I've been doing it in the water gently, and I did it with all my cucumbers. So I don't know if I've ever done this before, but you know, as far as the soil goes, it's the same soil that it's going into the pots. Like, it has all the same type of nutrients, so it's not going to lose anything that it's been growing in as seedlings. So see, like, how that comes apart so easy? I'm gently taking it apart, and it just, the water just makes it so easy. So it's, I got really good root system. I just wanted to show you that. And I'm planting them all into the planters over here. I've got Marketmores, and I've got straight eights going this summer. So we'll see how it goes. Okay, so got the mulch down in the garden area here along the back of the house. So it's just all overgrown and weeds. Killed all the weeds, dug them all out, and remulched it. I've had this red cedar garden mulch sitting here for years, so just open up a couple of new bags every year and replenish. Had to throw down some diatomaceous earth because there's just way too many bugs and snails and everything around, and that'll help deplete that population. So I got all of my Marketmore cucumbers and my straight eights all planted. And over here, the carrots have started to see if we can close up. Little carrots in the bucket. And then I don't know if I've shown you this yet, the broccoli. So all that broccoli that I planted that I thought was dying, a lot of it is standing up now. The cool weather and the rain really helped. I planted my watermelon today. I really hope the rabbits don't get in and eat those. So there's 7 plants. Zucchini's doing well. And my squash that the rabbits ate, I don't know if some of them will survive. That one might. I'm not sure. It has a new bud on it. I don't know. But I planted some more seeds. I just threw in 12 more seeds in there. See if they'll come up. I hope they do. Oh yeah.